Hi, this is Katie from Snout and Feather Homestead. Just coming at you with some duck advice that works really well for our homestead. Where they lay. Let's talk about where we keep them warm and where they feel comfortable enough to lay all these eggs.
These make amazing duck houses. They're insulated, they're huge, stuff them with straw, and they stay warm in the winter, and they also lay in here. In the very back.
But hey, it's not in the mud today.